Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today we will know more about Carmelo Anthony and how he spent his $1 million. Carmelo Cam Anthony is an American professional basketball player who last played for the Portland Trail Blazers of the National Basketball Association. He has been named an NBA All-Star 10 times and an All-NBA team member 6 times. He played college basketball for the Syracuse Orange, winning a national championship as a freshman in 2003, while being named the NCAA Tournament Most Outstanding Player. Let's know more about Carmelo Anthony. Full name Carmelo Cam Anthony, nickname Melo. Profession, he is an American basketball player. Born date is 29 May 1984, 37 years old as in 2021. Birthplace is Brooklyn, New York in United States. Sun sign Gemini, religion Christian, nationality American. Height 6 feet 7 inches equals to 201 centimeter. Weight 108 kilogram. Body measurements 48, 35, 15 inches. School, Towson Catholic Oak Hill Academy. College, Syracuse University. Father name is Carmelo Iriarte. Died of liver failure when Carmelo was 2 years old. And mother name is Mary Anthony. Siblings, Robert Wildford Daphne. Eye color dark brown, hair color dark brown, profession American basketball player, marital status married, wife name Lala Vasquez, children name son Kian Carmelo Anthony, hobbies doing gigs, writing songs and playing sports, favorite NBA player Michael Jordan, favorite TV show G.I. Joe, favorite film Casino 1995, favorite food chicken burger, favorite color blue, net worth $90 million and his salary is $22 million. Car collection, Carmelo Anthony owns a few of the best luxury cars in the world. The car brands owned by the basketball player Anthony include a Zegna Maserati and Cravatte Stingray, which cost around $122,900. About his house, Carmelo Anthony resides in the Upper West Side. He owns multiple real estate properties. Carmelo Anthony has a house in New York which cost around $17.75 million. Many people know Carmelo Anthony house address in New York. Thanks for watching our video. Please like it, share it, and subscribe to our channel.